Someone get. Is that someone? Someone get. Right. You guys sound the same.
Do you like my clothes? Do you like my clothes? No, you don't. Do you like my clothes? No, you don't. Like my clothes? No, you don't. Do you like my clothes? No easy. Do you like my clothes? No easy. Do you like
my clothes? What's happening? Is there a phone behind me? Is there a phone behind me? Yeah.
Okay, first things first. What was your favorite thing? Excuse me, what was your favorite thing? Okay, so what was that? Was it that's a favorite thing? Okay.
Hi. Hi, little girl. What's the
animal? People risked their lives to have it, and it came down. It was such a miracle. Like, it's so sad.
We're at the homeschool convention, and the kids are checking out some things that they're interested in, possibly like robots.
Well, yeah.
They let Ritter pick up the robot. What do you think? Do you want to build a robot, Raider?
Yeah, you can build it.
A little arrow with that zigzag, that represents the light coming out of it. So that's the light-emitting diode. And this one with the three wires is a transistor, which is an electronic.
Can you do it quickly?
Well, if we did it, make things flow together.
How long do you put it in there?
No.
So, all you do is that?
Yep, we're just going to float in there. So I'm going to guide you through this first solder joint, and then you're going to do the rest on your own. So go ahead and pick up your solder. Now pick up that like it's a big pencil. Okay, we're going to push the solder in. Take the solder away. Take the soldering iron away.
Did you see it melt?
Yes, that's what we're trying to do. You did a great job.
All right.
Okay, two solder joints down.
Very
12
good.
More to go. Just a little bit of solder.
So this much?
That should be good, yes. Very good, and one more. All right. Because it only lets power.
So we're getting ready to test it. This is Raider's first little circuit board thing.
Okay, press the button.
Yay!
You did it. That's
okay.
So cool.
Now pick it up and put your finger out where the switch is on the bottom and use your finger to turn it on. Touch the bottom side.
Of this?
Yep, right there.
Wow.
Now that shows us that transistor is amplifying the number of electrons that go through your finger 400 times.
Wow.
So we just need one little...
You want to try it, Ring? You want to touch it?
You do it on the floor.
Put your finger on the bottom where he was.
Right in the middle.
Right in the middle.
Here.
Whoa, look at that.
Your change of circuit.
Epic. So Raider just put together his first circuit board. What'd you think of that, bud?
It's so cool.
So cool. That was awesome.
And it turns off in 2 minutes. And it also can turn off with a pencil.
You can turn it off with a pencil. You can short it. He learned how to do all this stuff in like 15 minutes. So cool. You're going to have to build some more stuff. You're going to have to build me a computer.
I'm going to build myself a computer. He's going to build himself a phone.
Yeah, he was just asking for a computer earlier. He's like, I ain't building you a computer. I'm going to build me a computer. What a guy. Raider's putting on a light show for us. Best way to lead is by example. And I want to set an example for my family and those around me to show how important my time with them really is. If you agree with me that one of the single most important things a man can do is be involved in his children's lives, share this video and promote dads being great dads. This is the Vega Dad Vlog.